Yeah, I've tried to be consistent as I can. You know, I think my improvement level has been really good over the past 2 years. I came in the league ninth overall. I came to this year ranked 10th for the NHL draft, and kept doing the little things right, I think, and kept getting better, and it's paid off. Oh, yeah, there's always room for improvement, of course. My improvement level, like I said, has been great, and so I don't plan to stop doing it. I'm trying to stay as consistent as I can.